SPs and their teams in districts. They have done a lot of hard work. They have applied themselves comprehensively to all those areas which were identified for further improvement by the commission. And therefore,
their main concerns were, number one, regarding some discrepancies which are still left out in electoral roll. Number two, photo voter slip distribution should be on time so that there is no scope for confusion in the mind of voters. They brought to Commission's attention about the distance of certain polling booths in left-wing affected areas after shifting, the distance has gone up by 2-3 kilometers. Requested to make arrangements for ambulance, drinking water, first aid kits, etc. at the polling station. Requested to remove a look-alike election symbol from free symbol list, which has already been allotted to a state party. Some parties demanded that voter education program be strengthened to increase voter turnout in urban areas and remove urban apathy, because they were feeling concerned that in urban centers, the polling percentage remains low. Political parties demanded a strict implementation of model code of conduct in the state and demanded equitable treatment for all parties on MCC-related issues, on giving permissions, etc. Some parties complained about partisan attitude of some officials and requested the commission to take action against those responsible for any partisan action. Some parties specifically complained about certain police officials for partisan behavior. One party complained about not getting a reply on the complaint submitted earlier. Some parties complained that some nominations were rejected or not accepted by returning officers, citing various reasons. One party complained that its nominee is in one constituency was pressurized to withdraw his nomination. Some parties complained about meetings based on religion and caste, and also brought to the notice of the commission instance of making appeals based on caste and religion. Some political parties complained that in order to influence the election, a government order was issued and then kept in abeyance for implementation after election was over. Some parties again raised the issue of telephone tapping. Some parties allege that she teams created by state governments are indulging in canvassing in favor of ruling party. Some parties complained about a book written by some authors and a constitutional authority having participated in its release function. Some parties allege that ambulances are being used in parties' processions. One party requested that program of ministers be made available to chief electoral officer so that he can or his machinery can monitor that no officials are participating in these campaign tour programs. Some parties complained about announcement by a minister about saris distribution schedule. Political parties complained about distribution of money and liquor on a large scale and demanded to take effective action. There are some parties commended the efforts of the Election Commission machinery at seizing the record level of cash during the last 1 month, whereas elections are still 2 weeks away, and they were hopeful that more efforts in this direction will yield rich dividends. One party complained that some political party candidates are spending much more than expenditure limit prescribed by the Election Commission, and these influential candidates are also trying to pressurize, allure candidates to withdraw their nominations. Some parties complained about distribution of bond paper by a candidate and distribution of money by police in some areas. Some political parties suggested installation of CCTV at sensitive locations as well as outside the polling station, because they apprehend that even outside the polling station, some pressurizing does take place. Some parties complained about high rates of various articles, services in Hyderabad, JHMC area, and raised the issue related to difference of advertisement rates between Director Information Public Relations and DABP, because they have to publish their criminal antecedents, and that is creating problems about payment and rates. Some parties pointed out in some districts, Suvidha, the single window system for granting permission for public meetings, etc., rallies, vehicles, is not functioning smoothly. About law and order, some parties wanted that effective preventive action should be taken in certain areas where it has not been taken yet. Some political parties complained about prejudice treatment by media in coverage of their candidate and party rallies. In fact, one of the parties was expressing total helplessness on this account. One political party alleged that money, mafia and media are being used to adversely affect democratic process. Parties complain that some TV channels and newspapers are indulging in paid news practice and demanded that newspaper channels owned by political parties, candidates, indulging in furthering the prospects of their party candidate be treated as paid news, and some parties even demanded to ban party-owned papers, oblique channels. They also complained that some political party-owned channels and newspapers are indulging in maligning the opposition parties and opponents, and requested to take appropriate action in this context. Advertisement issued by Andhra Pradesh government in Telangana, with ruling party there participating in elections, was objected to by some parties. Some parties raised the issues related to social media. Keeping in view all these concerns of political parties, Election Commission gave necessary directions for corrective measures to all the district